The crash is said to have been deliberate, but it is not being treated as a terror attack.